On behalf of House District 87, I want to wish all of my Muslim constituents and friends a happy Ramadan, Ramadan Mubarak. And I know that this year will be a lot different than most years due to COVID, but nonetheless, I hope that it is a meaningful, joyful, and happy experience for all of you. Ramadan Mubarak, everyone.